New Jersey Human Services, we are driven by our mission to help people live to their fullest potential. And through our programs and benefits, we serve one in four New Jersey adults and half of all New Jersey's children with things like access to healthcare through Medicaid, food assistance through the Supplemental Nutrition and Assistance Program, aging and disability services, and so many other programs in between. And what we're talking about here today through the Affordable Connectivity Program is critical for so many of the households and families that we serve at New Jersey Human Services. There's considerable overlap. As has been mentioned already, 338,000 households in New Jersey benefit from this program. About 1 in 10 New Jersey households rely on the ACP for their internet connection and access. So if this program is not reauthorized by Congress, hundreds of thousands of New Jerseyans will be disconnected from the very internet access that and the digital divide that's already been talked about. So we've worked hard to support residents in overcoming challenges that may prevent them from living their best lives here in the Garden State. And during the pandemic, we really saw how critical internet access is for those we serve, for seniors connecting to family members and friends and combating social isolation, for families accessing school, accessing work, even for grocery shopping orders and so many other important daily needs that require access to the internet. So for all New Jerseyans, having a reliable internet connection is necessary to fully participating in everyday life, in our economy, and in our communities. I think it's bears repeating that the internet is no longer a luxury. Mm-hmm. Access to high-speed internet is recognized as a social determinant of health mm-hmm. at this point, and is an important tool that we use at Human Services in reducing racial disparities in healthcare. So I'm very grateful, Chairwoman and Congressman Pallone, for your advocacy, for joining us here in New Jersey today to talk about the importance of this program. This is not a political issue. Residents across New Jersey and the nation rely on internet access for everyday life, and we need Congress to reauthorize this program before funding runs out. So thank you.